Hello everybody, welcome to Parkour with Brennig.
Yeah.
Hi.
Wait, look in my direction. Oh! You're stuck.
Whatever. Hello, all students.
Right, so we're playing parkour school.
Yeah. Hello, students. Class has begun.
So I'm assuming by now you can read.
Yeah. Good.
Remember, spacebar is a D. I don't know how to jump.
Don't fall now.
Oh my gosh. Don't fall now.
Good, but hey, Brett, stop. There's no PvP. Once we get to the parkour part, here. Right. Good, but can you do it? Yes.
Diagonally. Oh, I'm not sure if I can do this. Imagine I just fail. We're both really bad at parkour.
No, I'm pretty good at it.
No, you're not. Oh my gosh. I told you I'm bad.
If you hold shift, you can't fall. Yep.
Thanks, I just fell.
By now, you can die if you fall. So here's a checkpoint. If you fall, it's a checkpoint.
I don't have permission to teleport, what? Proof on this.
I don't think I, so, TP.
No, you can't do it. I'm just bad at this game, so. How'd you do that?
I think it's only you that can't do it. But anyway, yeah.
Alright, I hopefully won't fail now. I'm not good at the tree jumps.
Okay.
I was practice sprinting. I know how to do this.
Yeah. So, 1.7 plus users hold control to sprint. Double click your. Okay.
I changed my sprint to F.
I changed mine to R. Because it's close to the. Okay, for small jumps, like these, don't sprint. Blah blah blah. I know how to do this. Whoa! I did not see. The sign was covering. Oh wow.
Yeah. I thought I was bad at parkour.
You are.
I am. Well, I'm good at like the long jumps, but I'm not good at like the like the tree jumps and stuff.
Now try
like going. I know how to press shift, so I'm not that bad. Like you know, Mindplex Dragon Escape.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I play that all the time. So I'm not that bad. I'm just not that good.
Okay. Sweet, next jumps are long, but you can't. You can sprint, but it's actually.
What would you do if I just jumped off this platform and knocked you off?
Then I would just. I would kill you.
Mean.
You would technically be breaking the rules. And what's this pressure plate?
Oh, it turns it to night.
Oh, okay. Oh, I want to stay in bed. I want to stay in bed.
Why?
Because I'm tired.
Hey, I called you butt, huh?
Okay, now with the 4 block jumps.
You fell from a high place. We did tell you we were really bad.
Hey, look, I can see the spawn from here.
No, you can't! Stop lying.
I can see it. You made it already?
Yep.
Let me guess, you were momentuming it?
Yep. Actually, momentuming is not, it's not a word. Just to let you know.
Where?
Using the momentum. I went to bed before you. I will have more energy. Monster energy.
I'm stopping to read the signs. Now, if it's hard to jump up, what if we go down?
Can't.
What?
Fans parkour, the bane of my existence.
Was it? Good. Now let's jump. On. You can't jump on it. Oh, yeah. You can't. You know, going from one.
That was mean. We are both so bad at this. Normally I would blame it on my mouse because I have a really bad mouse, but it's just my parkour skills overall. I keep pressing control instead of shift.
Okay. All
keyboard mistakes. I'm just waiting for you.
Whoa! I didn't see the gap!
No, you didn't. See, possible, but it's a bit narrow. Where's the gap? There is no gap. But this is narrower. Oh. Dude, you always gotta see the gap. Alright, hard, right? Hardies! No! Oh, darn it! I just clapped really loud.
Yep.
Whee! I can't believe we're this bad.
Oh my gosh. Whew. Batters. And, whoa.
Oh my gosh! I was at the last jump. I didn't even need to press shift.
Oh no! Oh, come on!
I just see you falling from over here.
Why?
Like, rip. Rest.
I'm usually better at parkour. I'm just glad it's not lagging, because usually when I record parkour, it lags, and I don't even bother uploading it, because I just feel so bad, and I give up.
I was trying to momentum, but I can't. Whoa. Apparently, the space bar is not a thing. It's actually, like, just a fragment of your existence. Alright, momentum, yes, ladders.
Okay. Try this if you dare. What?
Hold shift a lot. Oh, you're already there?
Oh.
How'd you get there? Oh, shift.
Okay.
Momentum. Yes.
Boom, made it.
You made it? Alright, I'm coming up. Darn you.
If you fail again, do you want me to teleport you to me?
No, I'm fine. Well, actually, that would... Try this if you dare. Okay. Yeah, teleport me to you.
Okay.
I cannot make that jump for the life. How did you do that jump?
I jumped to the edge of the block, and then I was actually able to get onto the ladder without... Okay. Okay.
Thanks.
Welcome.
We are very bad at parkour. We can't beat the easiest parkour map. Alright, that's the wrong
This is
one.
Not the easiest parkour map. I have played easier parkour maps.
Come hither. What does that mean? What?
Whoa.
I'm sad now.
How about some freestyle? Right?
Freestyle.
Jump, but don't move them.
Alright, what is this?
I moved a muscle.
Me too. Go. Oh, I can't even PvP you. It turned off PvP.
Oh, that's good.
Darn it.
No! Mountain climb.
Oh, you made it?
Yep.
See, this just proves how bad I am at parkour. I can't even beat said person.
Whoa! Okay.
Yes, mountain climb. Alright, this part's easy. Because there's practically no way to die like this. If unless you're that bad.
What's this up here?
No! Oh, don't do this to me.
Nice work.
You're already at the top?
Uh-huh.
Hacker.
Home sweet home.
Oh my gosh.
There's a trap chest with command blocks underneath it. I don't know if I should open it. Do you think it turns into night?
This game is savage. Savage.
Oh, wow. Oh, and on the back, it's like a wall, wall that makes it seem like it's actual like sky with trees.
But it isn't. Yeah. Oh my gosh! I hate everything right now. This game hurts me. I cannot get up for the life of me. Oh my gosh!
If you want me to teleport,
just do it, okay?
Okay. Breaking windows and walk through.
Walkthrough says use either the crafting table or the beds and slabs to jump onto a window. Break the window and step out onto the panes.
Remember that although you're in adventure mode, you can still smash these windows, but don't smash all of them or you're stuck.
Jump on the fences to the front of the house.
Let's sleep first.
Climb on the trap doors by the door. Break the top part of the tall window, and you are the free. You are the free. Yes.
Okay. She's talking about. No, I can't reach it. It's going to be. It has to be this one. Sorry.
You're mean.
Oh. Look, mommy, I can fly!
Yes, you can, Con.
Around the corner fence jump.
Oh, it's this way, Connor.
There's still a... Are you sure? Because I see... That you can do it this way.
No!
Even though it's super hard. Because it's in a round the corner fence jump.
That's not how you jump, Connor. Just saying. Oh! I walked off. I wish you could just press shift and you would shift, like on Xbox. Also, you might want to change your skin because you didn't make the top of your... the top of your leg, so it looks like your butt. So whenever you run, it looks like I can see your butt.
This is... Oh, it's because it's 1.7. They didn't have the shirts and everything.
No, you made the top of your legs. No, Connor, I mean, like, the top of your legs, not the sides.
Dang it!
And the bottoms, too. Dude, you just painted black on all the sides. You didn't do the top or the bottom.
Let's just stop talking about my skin and do this.
It's just, dude, just do it. Just do it.
Okay, fine. I'll go try doing it your way. In your direction. It's the same.
Yeah, oh, I jumped twice. I can make that though. I can make it. I will do it. Oh, I took inventory. Parkour ninja. Definitely. This is taking much longer than it's supposed to.
Yeah. What did? Come on.
Absolute parkour noobs.
Made it!
You did?
Yes! Look, now you can jump from there to here.
Couldn't we have done that before?
No. Oh,
why?
Wait, maybe. Yeah, maybe.
If I could make this jump, that would be nice. I'm gonna do it this way. You do it that way still, I'll do it this way. Because this way looks easier. Yes. Alright. I got this side.
It's the same...
Home sweet home.
That was the beginning. That's... Wait, what?
No. What?
How...
What? Are you in awe of how majestic my abilities are?
I wouldn't say majestic.
Not majestic at all. My parkour abilities are over 9,000. Under negative 9,000.
Wow. I hit the wall. When
build a wall? Was it Donald Trump's?
No.
What? Oh, come on now. Come in now. Dung on a stick. How many different ways have I said dung or poop?
I don't know. Not many so far. Dang it!
What? I totally jumped. I don't know how to jump.
What the heck?
Stupid. I was doing so well. Ooh, the sprint glitch. When the sprint glitch just makes you mad.
Woo!
You made it.
Hello. It's another one. Made it. At least you're this one.
Made that. Are we going in circles?
Yes.
How do we... Oh, we have to climb up. So do we go...
Wait.
Oh, I see.
What?
Oh, I see.
What?
Okay, come over to this side. Oh, I thought those were one block higher. You died. Can we get up here somehow? Okay, use either the crafting table or the beds and slabs to jump onto a window, break the window, and step out onto the panes. Jump on the fences in the house. Jump on the trap doors by the door. Break the. Oh my gosh, dude.
What?
This was supposed to be another glass pane. We messed it up.
Oh, come on!
Trying to fly, are we?
How did...
It knows.
Okay, so then how can we do it?
Hang on. We can't.
I gave myself a glass pane. It allows me to do that.
Oh, Cassie?
Oh, wait, and...
Give me.
Wait.
Please.
No!
I guess we can't if you act like that.
Here, if you make it up there, I will give it. I'll pass it to you.
I want to place the glass pane. Yeah, just throw it to me, dude.
But you're not over there yet.
Fine. What the poop? This is taking much longer than it should.
Yep.
What? Oh, come on. I was so on that. Can't even do it anymore. Yes, I did it. Oh my gosh. And you can't even give it to me now.
No, I can.
Oh, you can? Nice. Yay. Okay, more jumps. Okay,
wait, go on top of the house and and I'm gonna teleport to you.
Checkpoint. sleep.
That did take
that long. Took forever. I can't believe that took forever.
Okay.
Now for rage parkour. You mad, bro? Wow! That is bad.
Yeah.
Shift there. Ding, ding. Oh, this is easy. They call this rage parkour?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa! That sounded like a gargle combined with a... I don't know. What is with my mouse now? It's like glitching.
Oh. Ooh.
I'm guessing you're very far, and I'm not.
Ooh. What the? No.
What?
No!
You died? You went so far, too.
I know, right? I didn't hold shift.
There we go.
And I jumped too early!
Help me! Teleport me to you!
I can't, I'm on a moss stone wall!
I don't
wall.
Care, just do it! I'll teleport in you and I'll jump backwards.
Alright.
Jeez.
That's where I came from.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to know what I'm guessing we have to do? We have what? To, we actually have to go that way.
Yeah.
Wow. I think you're stuck.
Why?
Because you can't go back once you actually have to die.
Oh.
What? They tricked us.
They have.
Dang it. Oh no, I see. We actually did have to go that way.
Teleport.
I'll teleport to you in a second.
Oh my gosh, dude. You are so slow.
Fine. Here.
Thank you.
Here, I'll go over.
Here.
This was the jump that I died on that first time.
Go.
Oh, you want me to go? Okay, so I found out how to do
what?
This.
What? I was sneaked on that! And it jumped me off. What is that poop? What the heck? I was sneaked on it.
Ugh. No! I missed it! I found the correct path. Brennig, if you get to the top, tell me, and I will teleport to you, because I found out how to actually do it. Wow.
Good jump.
I press
what? Oh my gosh, this game is poop. What? What is this? My gosh.
What?
You definitely hate me, though. You fake laugh.
You yeah, that's a fake laugh. Sorry.
You're horrible at laughing.
What?
Just saying.
Okay. Go.
I thought you said once we get to the top, we teleport to each other. And you are... Oh my gosh. You're so mean.
I am, aren't I?
Oh my.
Whoop.
Did you die?
Nope. Oh boy. 4-block jump on a. Oh, no! I made it! And then.
And then you jumped.
It was. No, I made it. I overjumped it. I made it and I kept on going. Yes, I am mad, bro.
I am mad, bro, because they. This is called parkour school. And they give you this.
Oh, you gotta learn somehow. Okay.
Yes!
Yes! Jump it! Do it!
Yes!
Wait! Stay there!
Points are over 9,000!
Wait, stay there!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, we did it!
Are you recording?
I started recording when you got onto the-
Oh my gosh!
Oh.
Feels so good!
What's this?
It just turns it to night.
Turns it to night.
Oh, wait, no, that turns it to night. Now we need to go to bed again, thanks to you. So that was actually the checkpoint. So go to bed. Good job.
Okay. What's this next one going to be?
Where do we even have to go?
Okay, so we came from.
Okay, we go down here. Okay.
Where? Oh.
Now we shall see how you jump under pressure. We will also begin to work on timing. It's safe. Timing. It's safe. Don't worry.
Okay. Is it safe?
Yeah, it's safe. Okay. It there's some lily vines.
Oh, there's some vines.
Vines, yeah. Alright. What? The glitches are real. Hang on. Wait for me to burn out.
Are you gonna die?
No.
Okay.
Come on, lava. This is okay.
Okay.
Yes, okay, good. So lava hasn't broken you yet.
Okay.
Easy.
Oh, wait. Okay.
I don't need these ladders anymore, so I'm just throwing them. Dude, okay. Right here.
What's it say? The key is to jump early to.
Alright, I'm just gonna go.
Whoa, I just lagged.
That is awesome.
What?
Oh, it's, wait for the pistons to all extend before you leave.
What?
That's awesome, right?
Yeah.
Wait, okay, you go, and then I'll teleport to you. Okay, now teleport me to you. Because that was, like, a did thing. Wait, okay, where?
Good, now we'll do timing jump. These have blocks on top, so you have to No! No! Not!
What? Oh no. Oh no.
Dang it! Oh. Okay. What?
You have to sprint. There's blocks on top, remember?
I know. Ooh.
What?
Remember, you'll need to. Okay, here.
No, don't teleport.
I'm teleporting you to me.
No, I don't need teleports!
Sure?
I'm sure. This is supposed to be easy. Yeah, got it. Remember, you need to either jump early or late. Okay.
What?
Alright.
I just glad we don't die when we fall on this one.
No.
Made it! Now there's a
These
huge...
These are easy.
Now it's a huge vine.
What? Oh my gosh, teleports. I need teleports.
I can't right now. I'm climbing vines.
It was like this glitch.
And here we go.
All right, dude. Okay, teleport. Make it night.
There we go. Okay, so that one wasn't as hard as
that
I thought.
That wasn't as hard.
Yeah, not all of those had blocks on.
More fun jumps. Don't stop sprinting.
You know it's about time I give you more fun jumps.
Don't stop sprinting, dude.
Ugh. I stopped sprinting.
All right, there we go. Look, redstone down there. It's so red. Where? Oh my gosh, it is redstone.
Where?
It's in
the redstone for the
lava area where there was lava and stuff. Can I put out this fire? No, you can't put out fire.
Yeah, we're in adventure mode.
No, what? Don't stop sprinting.
There's a jump over here that you should be really careful on. It's 3x3, but in the middle it's lava.
I'm not there yet. What is the TP? I need TP. I'm doing so well in the
lava. There we go.
Alright, so I died on this, don't even ask.
Where are you?
What? Oh my gosh, I didn't move and I fell. I glitched through the ground. Thanks.
Sorry.
No warns, just teleports. I hate this game. I hate it so much.
Here, I made the jump for you. I'll stand over here.
Sometimes gotta let fire burn you.
Well,
come on.
Look, I made it across without getting burnt.
Checkpoint 8.
Oh, another checkpoint already? How many checkpoints are there?
Well, it's good.
Well, yeah, I know, but when there's a checkpoint, it means that there's
special jumps. Ooh, ice.
Oh, no.
And these are the easy ice jumps so far. Oh, wait, I love ice jumps, though. They're so fun.
Really?
The fall damage makes you not be able to use momentum. That's stupid. I wish that there was, you can turn off fall damage. That would be awesome.
That would be too OP.
You think everything is too OP?
No. Well, yeah. Still, if we could do off turn off fall damage, you still wouldn't be able to get back up if you were down there. Oh, you're talking about this.
The momentum.
Dang it.
I mean,
never mind. It's not OP. It's not OP.
The fall damage.
Well, I thought you were like falling all the way down there.
No.
Yeah.
I mean, when you jumped on the block,
what?
That was, three blocks under you, let's say. Like, this one.
No! I made the jump, but I overshot it!
Nice job.
Ugh.
Oh, I saw that, too. All right, I know how to do that one.
That was a very stupid.
In the arms.
Don't. I don't know if they'll copyright it.
It won't. Did it just? Okay.
Oh, it's not a copyright song.
No.
Oh.
Well, not that, but, I'm not sure if it's a copyright song, but,
Actually, I think, the way it works is that you can sing a tiny bit of it.
No, you can sing it, and you won't get copyright. If you play it, you will. You are, copyright.
I just don't want it to be like my Dumb Steve video, where it was so popular. However, it had ads on it because I had copyrighted music in it. And so...
Well, yeah, that was your fault.
Yeah, well, yeah, it was. I didn't know...
Because you played music directly.
I was just like every other person who...
Did you sing that music?
Who just presses, I agree to the terms of service before even reading anything. That's the kind of guy I am.
Oh, yeah, me too.
So what I did was I re-uploaded it, but with non-copyright music.
Yeah, I know, and the non-copyright music sucks. Just saying.
I try. I tried to pick the best fitting one.
Oh my gosh. What is this mouse? It, like, one moment it's fine, and then the sensitivity just drops. It's horrible. I hate this jump so much. It's this momentum. It's just so bad because...
You love... I thought you said you love ice jumps.
I do, but when there's fall damage involved... No.
Ugh.
And what would happen if you played with more than three people? Because there's only three beds.
Sorry, because there wouldn't be any... Like, somebody would have to wait at the end.
Hey, you walked off.
I don't have much of a past with ice jumps. Oh, made it. Okay, let's see. Don't double jump, it says. Here, Brennig.
Teleport me! Alright, I'll move back. Okay. Don't double jump. What? I hate this.
Oh my goodness, the lag!
I don't have any lag. Right now.
Whoa.
Is it like connection lag or is it like the mouse lag or whatever?
Fraps lag.
Oh, I don't get that. Jump.
There was a okay.
Go.
Make sure. Oh, lag.
Lag? I'm not getting lag.
No, but I am. Yay! Now the
all
next
right, that's easy.
Cactus
Yay.
Jumps.
The next part. Cactus, yes! For anti-growth.
For anti-growth. Oh, that's what the fences are for. Okay.
Alright, I love cactus jumps. Just
really?
Saying. I'm a fan. Except when it does that to you.
Yeah. You have to time it though. So in a way that you don't jump when it...
Wow! It boosted me up too.
Oh well, if you actually jump on it, it's like...
It's just so fast.
Dang it. The pain pulled me down. Yes, I made it. Yes! Ah.
TPs. Whoa! Oh my gosh, what? The face didn't even warn me. TPs.
Just like I say, TPs. Do it.
Alright. Nice. Easy.
Okay, let's see if I can do it.
Oh, yes. We get the boosty jumps. Oh, wait, no, we don't. And what was that? I need helps.
This gives you...
I'm all the way back here. I need helps.
This doesn't give you anything.
TPs. Yay. All right, go.
This doesn't give me anything.
No, I thought it did, but never mind.
What about this?
It probably just removed...
Oh, this teleports me.
Yes, it does. I saw you.
What is this? Well, now we put the skills you've developed to the test with a test. Oh, wow. Have fun. Oh. Okay.
I won't have fun. I can't make this jump.
I can if you get out of the way. There we go.
There we go. Now, this is my kind of parkour.
Yeah.
Right
here. Whew. Dang it! Wrong one!
Why?
Oh.
Why?
But I found something out. Brennig, I found something out. Look. Brennig, stop! There's no PvP, remember?
Die. Yeah.
But I just realized that there's this. We don't have to do it for...
Thanks for the teleport. It really helped.
I forgot to...
Thanks for the teleport. That's two times now.
Yeah, only two.
That's two. It's two.
So?
Still two. Still two. Still two.
Come on.
Still two. Da.
Where are you? Oh, you're all the way up there.
Checkpoint! I reached checkpoint one. It teleported me.
Did? Where is it? Oh, ladder. Oh, is this gonna go through all of them?
Yep.
Is that gonna mean that we're gonna do rage parkour again?
No! I hated that.
That means that we're gonna do rage parkour again, you know?
Yep. I know.
Probably. I don't know.
Most likely.
Yeah, most likely. Nah.
What? Oh my gosh. I hate this.
Really?
Yep.
What was that?
Sometimes.
Stop doing that. Seriously. Sorry. I could have made that. Wow.
Can't say.
Whoop, duh, made it.
Good.
There's,
TPs. Alright, where? Okay.
Wrong way. Here.
I know, I'm waiting for you to jump.
You don't even need the ladder for this one. Okay. Oh, wrong one.
You can TPs.
I didn't mess it up this time.
I need TPs. TPs, TPs. TPs, TPs, TPs!
Oh, wait.
Thanks.
Oh my goodness, I forgot that I was recording. I wasn't recording.
You weren't recording?
Whatever, at least we're right here.
Anti-cheat covering. Press that.
Whoa. I'm just gonna press it from there. Time jumps.
Wow. Made it.
Okay.
No!
Okay, what does this one do?
You press and go. Oh, you wanna see me do it? The stupid time thing. This is fun, though.
Yeah, it is.
I can do this one.
Dang it.
Oh, you gotta have perfect timing.
Oh, I overjumped it.
Whoa!
Ah, dang it. Really?
I'm just trolling now.
It wasn't funny though.
No!
Oh wait, I have an idea. An idea. Here, Brennig, you go. I'm gonna do this.
Is that gonna work? Oh my gosh! It's working! Okay.
Anti-cheat, huh?
Yeah.
Did you make it?
Yeah, I made it.
Okay.
Alright, do it for this one. Oh wait, you can't do it for this one.
Oh, wait, can I let me teleport, I'm gonna teleport to you.
Wait, hang on, teleport now. Teleport, 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 helps, I need helps. I am poor fish. Poor fish. Thank you. No! Teleports. You're not gonna make that, you know it. Teleport. Thank you.
Wrong way.
I know what I'm doing!
Whoa, what the? wait, let me teleport to you. Let me teleport to you first.
Go.
I had to type in the command.
Alright. No! I need teleport.
That's what happened to me.
Teleport.
Ugh.
You were so bad.
Did I just say teleport?
You are so bad!
I forgot to do- I pressed enter to-
You are so
here.
Bad!
Don't worry, I got you.
Alright. You can do that easy, so just go. Unless you feel bad. Alright, do the same there.
Ah.
Anti-cheat system, definitely.
Yeah.
Keep going. Okay.
And?
You could just teleport.
I wanted to try it.
Teleport.
Wait.
Teleport.
I got to type in the command.
And don't teleport me to you, okay?
No, that's why I'm typing in the command. Because the previous one was the one that I... Oh my...
No! I'm teleporting. I was so close there! I need teleport. Port.
Okay, here. Now I'm gonna try, okay?
Also, this one you can't spam. You can teleport.
I need to... I know. Why do you think I haven't tried it?
No! Teleport. You're gonna fail. Water alone.
Okay, it's my turn.
No! No, I fell!
Oh. Whatever. Here. Oh, whoop.
Glitch it.
I love this glitch.
Yep. Glitch it. Yeah, anti-cheat proof it says. No, it ain't. Okay.
Okay.
TP.
Wait.
And don't teleport me to you. It'd be easier if you just teleported to me.
Mm-hmm. And,
Oops. Yeah. At least I glitched back in. Whoa! Oh my gosh! The stupid glitch!
Dang it! Whatever. It doesn't usually... Really, Brennig?
You are so bad.
Just come back. Okay.
You are so bad.
Well, at least it doesn't take us long to get back.
No, but literally. How many times have you done that now?
I think 5.
That's sad.
It is.
Really sad. Yeah, we'll need to cut this into 2 parts.
Maybe.
Spam it.
I don't know, this is the final test.
I know, but how long do you see it going? Go. Teleport. Okay. Right. Now.
I think it's my turn. Okay.
I glitched.
No, you actually just jumped too late.
Okay. No, what?
No, that time you glitched. I'm teleporting you to me!
Wow!
It doesn't take long to get back, and it says no PvP.
Die!
Stop, seriously. You're breaking the rules.
Why do you do this?
I keep on pressing.
Why did you teleport?
Sorry.
Spam.
Okay.
Yeah.
Whatever.
The glitch.
It's my turn.
I go.
Wait, let me teleport to you first. I won't mess it up. Here you go.
I press E! E!
Okay. My turn.
Fine. Go.
Okay, and... Yeah, okay, good.
Oops. Okay.
Well, at least you didn't fall.
Yep.
Right at the moment.
Thanks for jinxing me. You're a great brother.
Okay. My turn!
I'm lying very hard.
No!
Oh, you was so close!
I was so close!
You were on the last block!
Come on, go!
Okay, let me go again. Let me go again.
Okay, fine.
That was dumb. I joined the Aztecs when I was 5.
Was that made up, or did you think of that?
What? Just, did you say, was that made up, or just...
was that, like...
Alright, give me another turn, I'm going.
Wait! Oh.
Yes! Yes!
Whatever, I'm just gonna try this once.
I'm taking this. All of it. Take it.
Hey, graduate parkour school!
Okay, I'll give some of you. What does that do? Unbreaking lure. Yes! Fireworks!
I want to do this.
There's a bonus level?
There's a bonus level?
Yes.
Okay, well now I got a TP.
I talked to Lucky Firework, yeah.
Let me do it too.
Fireworks! Oh my god, you see this?
Oh wow, sweet, for first place!
Look at this! Look at me! Just look at me! I have a golden hoe! Fireworks! Alright. You wanna do a bonus level?
Okay.
Alright.
So pretty!
Set our spawn points.
Yeah.
Spawn point both of us. What is Sumo Tori?
Sumo Tori. I think that sounds like a minigame.
Is it my spawn point?
My spawn point is like right next to yours, so.
Okay. What did you set my spawn point?
Okay, fine.
Thank you.
Is this how you do it? Oh, okay. Bonus level!
Oh wait, I wanna see what this does. Oh!
What?
I hit start the show and it's doing all the fireworks. Look up! Wow.
I don't see.
Alright, bonus level. Oh, I remember this place. Alright, spawn point.
Jump over.
Welcome to the bonus level. No rage here, just kidding. Master this and you'll be the best.
There were boats? What boats? Wow. Wait, I want to see it.
Did you press start the show?
Yeah. Can you see fireworks?
Yeah, you have to look. No, I can, but you will.
Yeah.
Well, I have the golden scepter. Oh, wait. I'm going to show you where the, I wonder if you can see. Can you see this? Well, now you can, but whatever. Alright. Gold scepter in my hand. Oh, you fell.
How did you... Oh, jump over that.
Yep, it does say jump over this.
Oh.
No!
Dang it!
Momentum.
Oh, boy. Whoa! I'm the best.
New state-of-the-art technology. Connor Johnson in action. Oh my gosh, it was like the best thing I've ever seen in like 12 years of my not life because I don't exist. I don't know what I'm saying. Sometimes I get these weird... I just want to share them.
Like the one where you were born in Aztec by the age of 5 or something like that?
Oh my god.
What did you say before?
I was born in the Aztecs. I like cut off my head or something. I forgot.
Is that an actual thing or did you make it
fireworks
up?
Fireworks!
I gotta save these though. No, I failed.
How do you do that part?
How do you not do that part? What was that?
How did I? I want to see what this is. Some Motori.
See Motori?
Whoa!
What?
Oh!
What? What is it?
Some Motori. It's like, like some kind of.
Some Motori.
I don't know, but
what
it's.
What is this?
I guess some kind of like infinite parkour course thing. Whatever. Not really that interesting. Did you make it?
I'm in the Sumo Tori.
Oh.
What is this? I didn't see this. What? I don't get it.
Let's see if I can see the Sumo Tori from somewhere here. Looked in?
I don't get what that is. Whatever.
What?
Jump! No! You blocked me, you noodle head. You're a noodle head.
Ugh.
8 stacks. No,
wait, why did I jump on that?
Stacks of fireworks. Double guessing.
No!
Okay. Dang it.
Alright, I think I know how to do that. Why did you close the server?
So anyway, guys, that was Parkour Party.
Oh my gosh.
And, well...
No, no, we're not ending it here.
Yeah.
Keep going.
No.
We're not ending it.
Goodbye. No. Yeah, never mind. I'm just gonna... Oh wait, I forgot to open it to land for you.
You and open it to land with cheats this time. Okay?
I did. This is like.
Wait, can I do this then? Yep, I can.
Yeah, you can't go into grave mode.
I know.
No breaking blocks.
That's when you do survival. I was trying to get back to adventure, but I'm like, what? Alright, so I go down here. I know how to do this. No! What? I tried
it.
Oh, you did it?
Yep.
TP.
It's a checkpoint.
TP.
It's a checkpoint.
Well, you didn't. I didn't get teleported.
Oh, no. Right. TP.
I can't do that.
Boom.
Okay, thank you.
Now let's sleep.
All right. What's next? So there's go home, and cobweb.
Cobwebs.
Land over these. Oh, okay. So you have to go like this.
Whoa!
Darn it. Alright, go like this. Can I do this? I can't break them.
Yeah, don't. You can't. You're in an adventure mode.
I wonder if I could, like, boost
don't,
you.
Don't.
I'm trying to boost you!
You are kind of, but stop, because I have to go this way now. Oh boy. I need you to boost me now. I do. Please, I need you. Yes, thank you. Okay, shift at the. I think that's enough boosting. Okay, shift at the edge of a block to find.
Teleport me. Thank you.
Okay, shift at the edge of a. I can't read it. Shift at the edge of a block to find the one spot from which you can jump to the.
Okay, so you go like this. No. So you shift around the outside. And then you.
Ugh.
You noodle head.
Now I gotta go through this again.
I wanna see what's at the end of this, though. You're gonna have to split this into parts, you know?
No, I won't. I won't have to because.
No!
Well, at least we got the. You're gaming. Well, now I'm going to have to do this.
You could shift to the edge of the block, you know.
I did not think of that. Do you... No, I don't want sticky keys. If you tap shift, it goes to the...
Why are you doing this?
I'm trying to boost you.
I'm already at the bottom, okay?
I'm trying to boost you over this crevice.
Firework.
Oh, so pretty.
Unlike you.
Hey, that was mean.
Yes, it was. I made it. See, I told you you could go to the edge of the block.
I knew that you could go to the edge of the block, but still. What the?
No! I wanted to try fireworks from when I was falling.
Death fireworks! Dang it, I didn't get the chance to do fireworks.
Darn it, I almost landed there too. Boost me!
Oh wait.
Yes, punch me. Okay, stop. I'm getting hurt.
Yep, okay. See you later.
Falcon eater. I don't know.
Okay.
I got
sticky. You can not jump on that.
I hate sticky keys. It's why is that a thing?
These are
not
death,
wasting your fireworks.
These are dead fireworks, and I have plenty.
You died. Yeah, that's funny.
Oh no!
I didn't make it.
Dang it.
Can I grab a sword?
Dang it! Death firework!
You made it! You actually did it. No! I did it.
You did it.
Can you actually do that?
Oh, so close! I almost did make it. Let's see if I can do the death firework. No.
Oh, I almost made it. I hate cobwebs.
Yeah. Dang it.
Jump.
Boom. Death firework.
That's great. Alright, I don't care what you say. Game mode 1. Can I at least grab a sword because we've, gotten through this?
You can grab a sword.
Alright, give me Minecraft : diamond _ sword.
You don't need to do that. You can still open the creative inventory.
No, you can't.
Yeah, you can.
Let me.
I was able to.
All right, throw this in the back of my inventory. All right, I'm about to make it.
This has got to be possible. Jump over all of these and land here. Yeah, that's got to be possible. I made it!
Made it?
Yeah, look!
I can't really because I'm doing this.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, can I make it? Please talk here. Yes! Oh my gosh!
What?
I made it, Brennig, I won!
Brennig is a boss!
I am.
Did it actually say that? No, it actually said that. You didn't say it.
Oh,
I'm gonna make it, probably, hopefully.
I know that I'm a boss.
Hopefully these are living fireworks. Yes. Yeah, see, I'm a boss. I'm a boss. You know what?
Anyway, everyone, thank you for watching. Hit the like button and subscribe. Because we went through a lot of pain making this.
Yes, very.
It really did. It hurt. It was terrible. Wait, go to the sumatory. Go to the sumatory. But don't jump down. Just stay on top.
Okay.
Come on.
What?
Come to the sumatory.
I am. I'm at it.
I don't see you.
I'm right here. Look.
Oh. Okay. Anyway, guys, like button, subscribe, comment about what you want us to do, if you want us to do any, just do stuff. Subscribe for more. Yeah, what we said between Dirt Alive and it was awesome. I was a boss first, just to let you know. I didn't cheat at all. But yeah.
Yeah.
See you guys next time.
I actually did.